Several factors can influence hair growth, some of which you can control and others you can't. The speed at which hair grows is determined by genetics, but other factors affect the growth rate. They can include your age, diet, stress, hormonal fluctuations, and scalp health. Your haircare practices, medications, and other health conditions can also potentially influence hair growth. While several conditions can affect your hair growth, several natural ingredients could give your hair that boost it needs. We are going to cover a few in this video and share an effective hair treatment to boost your hair growth. The first is aloe vera. Aloe vera has been used for centuries for its healing properties. Aloe promotes hair growth, prevents itching on the scalp, reduces dandruff and many other hair conditions. It contains something called proteolytic enzymes that repair dead skin cells on the scalp, and also acts as a great conditioner, leaving the hair smooth and shiny. The second ingredient is castor oil. Some people use castor oil to grow longer hair or to treat hair loss, also known as alopecia. It's marketed as a treatment for dry scalp and other scalp conditions as well. Castor oil is also said to ease dandruff, and leave your hair smooth and shiny. It is rich in ricinoleic acid, a type of fatty acid found to fight inflammation. When applied to the scalp, it enhances the health of the hair follicles and promotes hair growth. The final ingredient is vitamin E. Vitamin E is a naturally occurring nutrient that is in certain foods. People can also find it in supplements and other products. Vitamin E may help support a healthy scalp and hair as it has natural antioxidant effects that could assist with maintaining hair growth. The vitamin's antioxidant properties could help reduce the amount of oxidative stress and free radicals that cause the hair follicle cells in the scalp to break down. Scalp massage is also an effective measure. Massaging the scalp can help to restore hair growth and can be used in conjunction with hair oils and masks. The benefits of a scalp massage for hair growth centers on the hair follicles. According to research, scalp massage increases hair thickness by stretching the cells of hair follicles. This stimulates the follicles to produce thicker hair. It's also thought that a scalp massage may help dilate blood vessels beneath the skin, encouraging hair growth. Now let's move on to preparing. To make the hair and scalp treatment, combine 2 tablespoons of castor oil with 1 vitamin E capsule and 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel. Apply the mixture to the scalp with a cotton ball. Once the mixture is applied to the scalp, massage the scalp with fingertips for 5 minutes. Allow the mixture to stay on the scalp for at least 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, or longer if you wish, wash the mixture out with a mild shampoo. Doing this treatment at least once a week will give you longer, healthier hair. I hope this video helps you on your hair growth journey. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe.